Jade, you live in this house to my right here, and around 3 or 4 o'clock, what happens?
Came into the kitchen to see what Uncle's yelling about. He's talking about the trailer's on fire. I'm thinking it's our trailer. So I'm like, oh, we gotta get out. I'm running through the house, realize it's the back trailer, run back in the house, get my phone to dial 911 to make sure they're coming, hear the sirens, drop the call, and start filming. And basically watch the house turn into a Roman candle.
When you were watching that happen, did you know that nobody was in it?
At first, no. My first thing was, oh my God, where are the kids? Like, are the kids home? And we kept asking him, they don't speak English. So I was like, look, are the kids home? Are the kids home? And he did this. So in other words, no, the kids aren't here.
No family members were injured in the fire?
Yeah, there was no injuries here. Unfortunately, the home is a total loss. It's gonna take us a while to sift through and make sure we get all the hot spots so there's no ring kindles. We have Station 30 pretty close by, so our response times in our area, this area especially, are really quick. We had a PD was on scene. We had multiple reports that was a working fire before we ever got on scene.
Working meaning?
That there's flames and smoke. So when we say, that's kind of, I try not to use any lingo or jargon, but the working fire for us, it means we're going to get on scene, there's flames, smoke showing, and the guys are going to go to work.